the mic.
Minder.
Yeah, he's just walking through.
That's a good shot. That, 12 stoppages and he's 16 wins.
Yeah, a little bit himself.
And he's keeping coming.
Back underneath.
Good headshots. Markham, the man who likes to be on the front foot.
He does, and you can see he's happy. He's put an awful lot of work in, just trying to throw the shot, step away.
And stepped away to the right, which is what...
Right down his shoulder from the first round. Balloon just needs to keep...
Tight guard, though, from Markham there. As
bully to that from Markham. He's just trying to tap the shot. See where Markham thought this was going to gel, and it certainly has.
Well, that's good work in...
It looks like you can have a fight as well, John.
Markham, and he takes only Matand, which is the bingo punch. Not been able so far in this round, Markham. Not looking for it.
Yeah, and that's the problem, John.
And seeing it coming, keeping that left hand tight.
Yeah, he's boxing well this one, Buglioni. Good movement. Good uppercut there, but must well.
The jab.
Yeah, just
from
like
the home fighter. The
dog coming in.
That's a good shot from Markham. And he's keeping plowing forward. Buglioni is doing what he's doing here, right on his face, and launching some big shots. Needs to find the right hand. It's good from Buglioni, fighting well off the ropes, but there is that right hand. And another, and another. Wilson.
Yeah, you know, just that
sort of signifier from the challenger.
You know, that'll fight. Martin comes back stronger. It's just been just that little
bit. Oh, good up. Big attack, a good left hook.
You know, this.
He's taking him this round, even the closing stages.
Yeah,
that's Richard at this range. There's really only one winner.
Yeah, that's what needs to be. You know, he's landing some good shots.
He's just walking him down. He's coming in pretty much in straight lines, just with a tight guard. Well, if his corner are doing the right job, they must be telling him that he's behind and he's got to start putting punches together and volume of punches.
Here goes the sort of shots he needs. Two to the body, two to the head.
6-3 and to unravel against Kamitsky, which is where the fight ended.
It's wrong for Markham for a long time, which is what he needs to be. Some lovely body shots coming in as well. Nice uppercuts, right hand. Yeah, he looks tired though, Buglioni, but he's still throwing some lovely shots. Markham knows that he needs to be at this distance. This is his distance, this is his range where he's handy.
Becoming a hard man's fight, this ends up.
Yeah, it's a tough fight, you know, they're standing.
Of punches from Buglioni, but when he got into range, Markham seemed to have
Buglioni work for the entire round, and you know, he backed Buglioni up, he's throwing some lovely shots. Again, you know, he's trying to push Buglioni on the back foot.
Receiving the Collins invective.
Yeah, you can see he's back throwing a lot of punches and keep Markham open.
Uppercut hit.
Now he needs to be whipping these shots in to keep Markham away from him.
Opportunity this for Lee Markham, biggest fight of his career by a long way. Good right hand,
good right uppercut, left on the body as well. Buglioni's just fighting very hard at the moment.
Guy like this who just keeps on coming like some
good
sort
shot.
Of
crazy snap there.
Oh, he's caught again. But now Buglioni gets on his toes and does find a little bit of lateral movement.
Really good fight this, John.
Yeah,
it's with a right and left, and it's a good up the ball down. Who wants it more?
is fighting with a rare passion. Good left hand again from Markham.
He wants his fight, he wants his belt.
It's a life changer for him if he can win this.
Yeah, of course it is, you know. It's
oh, good shot, shot.
Good left hand, good right hand, good left hand.
And Bully only takes it well.
Well to Markham.
Markham had a huge effort in that last round. He really needs to win these last two rounds and he's going to win the fight.
Yeah, just a shot and Buglioni's
prone as much as Watts landing. And Buglioni is certainly outworking Markham in this round and big time.
Yeah, they did. Buglioni just keep peppering those shots, keep popping. And Markham with those shots, you know, he's working and he is landing.
Well, Markham was trying to set himself up for an onslaught there and Buglioni. And not too much coming from Markham.
Good shot there by Mark.
But in the closing stages, and that after the fight, sir, it may even be down to the last round, you never know.
Well, really good fight this, John. Markham's going to have to come out here to win this fight. And surely they're going to turn him in the corner. He needs
wrestle it away, and Markham, oh, good shot! Great right hand.
And a left.
He's not made a bad start to it, big uppercut. And the left hook.
No, you mean, no caution.
This is what we went to see, I think this is what we expected to see as well, John.
These boys' styles have gelled very well.